The 2017 Proton IRIS has made its public debut at the DRB HiCom AutoFest 2017 and is expected to reach Malaysian dealerships soon. The refresh brings minor exterior changes to the Honda Brio rival. The 2017 Proton IRIS features gloss black on the radiator grille wing, ORVM enclosures, roof and rear spoiler in the 1.6 premium configuration. There are new Proton badges on the grille and the tailgate, while a new ruby red body color has replaced the fire red color. The body kit is finished in a contrasting gray as earlier. On the inside, the 2017 Proton IRIS features part leather upholstery with red stitching and red and blue stripes in the center. Other trims also get seats with this pattern, but with full fabric covers. Models equipped with a continuously variable transmission feature Proton Persona-style gear lever, Persona's redesigned instrument cluster, as well as new carpets and red piping. An auto-up function for the driver side window and automatic headlights are now off the list. Proton has reduced the range from 8 different configurations to 4, 1.3 standard 5MT, 1.3 standard CVT, 1.3 executive and 1.6 premium CVT. The executive grade now comes with keyless entry and push-button start, features previously offered only in the premium grade. Proton hasn't announced mechanical changes for the 2017 Proton IRIS yet, but NVH improvements are expected in the latest update. The 1.3-liter VVT engine producing 94 horsepower and 120 Nm of torque and 1.6-liter VVT engine developing 107 horsepower and 150 Nm of torque should remain unchanged. As mentioned, the IRIS is available with a 5-speed manual transmission and a continuously variable transmission. For more updates, subscribe MotoGuru.